Popcorn Diaries presents 13 Days of Halloween. Join us as we take you on a trip along Horror Lane. There will be screams, there will be blood. You'll come face to face with your worst nightmares. Let us begin.
13 Ghosts came out in 2001 and starred Tony Shalhoub, Shannon Elizabeth, M. Beth Davids, and Matthew Lillard. A family inherits this very unique home and pretty quickly realize that they're not alone in the house. This is a high-tech horror story. The house comes equipped with many gadgets that allow the family to interact with the other occupants. But as each hour passes, the family quickly realizes that they are now trapped with the ghosts inside. The premise of the story quickly intrigued me. A house with trapped ghosts that are released one by one. I mean, you know, you're going to get chaos. Plus mysterious clues to the secrets behind why this house was built. I mean, what is it all about? There are definitely some creepy scenes where the unsuspecting family come face to face with the ghosts. Once they realize what's happening, it's really too late. They're trapped in the house. The family must try to find clues and safe zones in the house to stay away from these ghosts. The special effects were fairly well done in this film. They actually stand up to today. I've seen this movie a few times, and every time I've seen it, the special effects have not degraded, so that's a plus for the Hollywood VFX crew. The performances in this were, some were cheesy and over the top. You know, you've got Matthew Lillard playing this almost schizophrenic type character. And then Tony Shalhoub gives a good performance considering he is known better for comedic roles. Overall, I enjoyed this film. It had some creepiness. It had some fun. So it was a good balance between the two. The only fault that I have with this film is the happy ending. I do not like happy endings for horror movies. I expect somebody to get killed at the end, but you know, it is what it is. So what do you guys think? Do you like the happy endings at the end of horror films, or do you prefer the old-timey somebody dies at the end? Let me know your thoughts. Use the comments below.
If you have not departed yet from this earthly realm, come back tomorrow for another day of horror as we continue with 13 Days of Halloween here on Popcorn Diaries.